Full speed. And it's hardly noticeable. Like, my talking is much louder than the sound of the spindle running. This is how I've run the electronics for my little CNC machine. Using the open build black box controller, I have a VFD, which is a 110 volt, 1.5 kilowatt air-cooled spindle. To run the wires from the outside to the inside, I've cut a hole in the paneling and then used these baffle covers which are on either side, and they run the wires in and back, and there's a